Oh, okay, that's wonder stuff. Got it. Now I gotta look out for these nerds, because they're gonna be doing their stuff. Okay, I do have a couple poison cures. So that guy's dead. I believe, yeah, it's right here. I'm not gonna worry about exploring this place too much and grabbing the items. I just want to get up to the stupid chick and kill her. I lied, I'm gonna grab this right here, whatever this is. Okay. Yeah, let's just run through here. I shouldn't have any problems killing Quag either, unless I get lava'd like an idiot. That just happened. This is a bad idea. I did not dodge that way. I did not dodge that way. Help. That's bad. Actually, her sword looks really cool. Oh, this is bad. GG. Oh, got lucky. Got lucky. We're good. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Dude, I'm so lucky right now. I'm dead. There's no way I'm getting out of that one. What? How am I not dead? Please explain how I'm not dead right now. I'm bad. Got it.
Got it!
I feel like I should have been dead, like, two or three times there. Whoa. There's some lava right there. I can kill a ceaseless, it's just gonna take 20 years. Yeah, I can kill ceaseless. That way we can at least get this area ready to go, and I can get the armor down there too. Said armor's pretty good. Same at 20 endurance. I need more health. I know that much. It's two. Almost enough for another level. I shouldn't die to him though. Like if I die to Ceaseless, that's pretty bad. But you never know. I want to look at this armor real fast. This is the Wanderer stuff. 9, 23, 14, 14. I think this stuff's better. 23, yeah. Let's see. No cursor poise. Really low fire stuff. What does this stuff up here do? It's pretty much the same. And it's got better resists, that's what it is. Weighs a little bit more though. I'm gonna need more, yeah, cause I'm over. Or no, I'm still fast rolling, what? I don't know about that one. Let's see, what am I at? 14.6, it's 60? Oh, it's 30's half. Quarter is okay, yeah, I guess I am still under. Nice. I would be fairly upset if this dude kills me. But not really. This fight's gonna probably take a lot longer than Quillag did. Quillag. Hope. I don't remember what he does first. That's what he does first. Now I'll come over here. Maybe not. Okay. I was gonna say, I thought he would walk over here first. I'm bad. That's not right. I've never seen him do that twice. I've never seen him do that twice. Like, in a row like that. Now we got the good stuff. Yeah, this stuff is obviously better. I don't know why I didn't think of this stuff in the first place. Like, this is obviously the best. Low. Oh, it's more fire defense, but it's lower. Yeah, and then these are better, for sure. So we'll keep on wanderer gloves. So we're pretty much playing the damn Grim Reaper with a parrying blade right now. That is this build. Grim Reaper with parrying blade. The only problem with this stuff though is you can't upgrade it. But the problem with using other stuff over this is if you upgrade the other stuff, it's probably not gonna be better than this stuff. But I could be wrong. I mean, the gloves, obviously, yeah, the gloves would be a lot better, but not. Okay, so here, I just have to hope that I don't get shot at all until I would get him in position and then not die like a retard like that. He's probably going to hit me right here, though, because I'm too slow. I don't have enough endurance to run all the way up here. Yep, here it comes. There it is. I didn't die, though. That's good news. Didn't die. I'm not sure exactly where he's at right now. Or what he's doing, but. So I just gotta be careful of that stupid the lava sling attack. Is he gonna do anything from right there? He might. Okay, lava sling. I dodged! Like, why is there oh my god, dude. Like, when he brought his arm up, I dodged. Like, I hit circle and nothing happened. Like, the game was just like, huh? What you mean, dodge? You sure? You sure? And then, like, in the time it took the game to, like, think about me dodging, it killed me. Like, there's no way I should have died right there. None. Zero. I'll try this guy one more time, and then if I can't kill him, I'll just leave. Like, I should be able to kill this guy if the game would allow me to do so. Or my controller, or whatever the issue is. We're always gonna have to eat that. There's no way around it. Apparently that time we're eating too. That's okay. Come over here, little buddy. What is he doing over there? Come over here, little buddy. Don't do the lava sink crap, please. There you go. I'm proud of you. Alright, just gotta do this a million more times. Oh, lava sling. Why? Oh, I'm not dead. Okay. Like, I don't understand why that hit me. I understand why that hit me, because I wasn't ready for it. What? Explain? How? Whatever. Getting out of here. I didn't even ring the bell. I just ran right past it. Let's go ring the bell and go to Sens. Or the forest. I don't know. We'll go somewhere. It's pretty obvious I do not have enough health to take a hit or eight from that guy. Should probably kill Moth and get the ember. Seems like a good idea. Don't really need to watch that. Question is, where can I farm large titanite shards? I guess not even farm, I just need to... get souls to buy them. Because they expensive. Actually, I can't even buy them, because I think you can only buy those from New Londo. Or on our Londo. One of them places. Damn it. Damn it! Oh, there's one right there. All right. Look for me. Let's go to this bonfire and then we'll go up. Actually, I should get that Firekeeper soul here. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Pain in the ass. That's what it's gonna be. Nope, haven't been to any giant trees that I know of. Did not even know there was a giant tree here, so if that tells you anything. I believe I go this way to go up here. I get wrecked by these idiots. Stop. Why am I missing? Thank you. Wait, that doesn't go. I need to go up one more. I need to put a shield on. It doesn't matter, because I'm not going to be rolling on these guys. Let's just put this thing on. Oh, I don't have the strength. Never mind. Do I have strength for that? I do. Okay. Has a chest and a fake wall. Yeah, I don't know. I don't even see any trees. Maybe it's because I'm bad. No, you ugly bastard, stop it. Oh god, the dude's right there. How do I get over there? This is bad. No, stop, you idiot. Alright, let me just kill some of these bastards so I can get them out of here. Please die? A little bit? Thank you. Did they both fall down? No, that guy's still over there. Okay. So at least he's dead. Apparently we're going to find the other guy. We're getting fired on. It's cool. So there's still two guys up there, and then I have to get the thing down below, the Firekeeper soul. It's probably gonna take me a time or six, but we'll get there. Not too worried about it. Oh god. Not exactly what I wanted to do, but okay. I don't know, this game's kind of weird if you try to start a new character after playing. At least for me, because I'm bad, but. Like, it's really hard to do stuff. Like, since you're used to doing everything, like, kind of easy or whatever, but you start a new character and it's kind of awful. You're just like, ugh. But it's not, like, so awful that you don't want to play or something. I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. Where is this? There he is. How in the world did that not hit that guy? I swear the hitboxes in this game sometimes are stupid. Stupid. Alright, let's... Okay, so there's a guy right there. Please stay up here this time, my friend, so I can run around here and kill you. Don't fall down. Thank you. Now we're gonna go back around and kill that dude. And then drop down, kill the two dogs, get the fire soul, so that way if I die... Why is there still somebody shooting at me? Like, this thing, are those things going through the wall? It's weird. Things are like going through the wall or something, that's weird. Alright, and now... Gotcha. Alright, so we're good. As long as I don't die. I think we're just gonna run through here. Climb up the ladder. We're good. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. Turn this fire soul. And we'll go to Sins. Or Moth. Or something. I don't know, we'll figure it out, okay? Jesus. Put my dagger back on. Like, I don't think I'm gonna be using this parrying dagger for too long. Like, it just, it's... Like, obviously shield's better in every way. Other than you can, like, do damage with... Parrying dagger. Got him. Oh, wait. Is that part of the tree you're talking about? Right there? The big root thing. Root thing. I don't know. I don't think that's what you're talking about. That's gotta be something else. What is this? I don't remember what this is. Oh, okay. Wait, why do you need a, you need a key to get in there? I don't remember there being a key or a need for a key. Maybe I'm just bad. It's entirely possible. Hopefully I can get to a point where I can one-shot those guys with parries. Should be able to. I got both of them. That sucks. Oh god. Okay, and that's it, I believe. What is that key to, though? That's weird. Key to New Londo Ruins. Is there supposed to be, like, a door? Like, is that thing right there supposed to be closed, but it's not? I'm confused. Oh, it is closed. What? I don't remember this ever being closed. Ever. That dude got lucky. You lucky, you hear me? But now you're dead. Oh, you're not dead. Oh yeah, you are. Never mind. I lied. already got the item in there, I believe. Souls of the Curses. Here's the, this is the S-Talk, right? Yeah, S-Talk. Let's try that thing out. S-Talk. This thing seems like it would be pretty good. Doesn't have bleed. It's only a C though, so it's kinda bad. I think if Ricard's, I think Ricard's is a B on Dex, and I know for a fact it's more damage. I think it's either 80 or 85. That's a sick running attack. What's a dodge attack? That's what I figured. I can't hit this dude. Really? I cannot hit this guy. There we go. I don't know, it might be... Oh, that's awful. Dead out of here. Okay, so we gotta go kill that dude now, obviously.
Did you ring the... That is incredible, it's noisy. It's snow. This is no laughing.
Where am I going? Church.
Going to church, son!
Here's all the cleric noobs. I think I'm gonna go attempt to kill Moth, and I'm probably gonna be done for the night. Well, I don't know about further. Well, it's already 7 o'clock. I don't know. We'll see. Shall see. Should be able to get this to plus 6 right now, which is nice. Did you drop anything? Nope. I don't know why I keep calling it a moth either. It's a damn butterfly, but it looks like a moth. That's probably why. You call it moth.
Let's go kill the moth. What moth you talking about?
Well, hello again. Use him. Need any?
What? Oh, I still have to modify it. Okay, there we go. There.
Don't get yourself killed.
Okay, let's run past this nerd. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Alright, we're good. I don't think I'm gonna be able to one-shot the tree. Not even gonna be able to. Okay, so you can't parry trees. Got it. I'll try one more time. Yeah, you can't parry trees. Please stop, Mr. Tree. You're really being annoying right now. Mr. Tree, I swear, you're being a huge asshole. But you dropped me some good stuff, so it's okay. I forgive you. Actually, go to a bonfire here and use all these souls, because I know I've gotten quite a few of them. Probably get grass crush shield on here. Okay, I'm gonna follow up. I know, I don't mind that you can hit halfway across the screen. I don't mind that you giving me tons of items either. Alright, so what's over here? Armors and plants, I believe. That's it. Yes, that is it. Armors and plants. And the tree. Not worried about that right now, though. Yeah. I'm asking the same question. How am I not dead right now? Because game won't let me dodge. I don't know. I don't really want to play anymore, so I'm just going to be done for now. I'll play more tomorrow or later or something. Like, I'm not really liking the way this build's working out. I'm definitely gonna have to end up going a shield. For sure. Oh man, look at that. Cool Mothman. Oh, okay, that's where he comes down from. Got it. Anyway, I'm done for now. I'll stream more later or tomorrow, like always. Like always. Look at this sick mouse sensitivity. Think you can play with mouse and keyboard? I probably can. He used to drink potions. So you just be like, and that's how you parry with keyboard. Yeah. I could probably beat this with mouse and keyboard if I really wanted to. But I don't. Alright, I'm getting out of here. I'll be back tomorrow. Later. Maybe.